Mr. Hyde on the keyboard. Incidentally, for the folks who might be viewing this video, you can come to Laughlin Memorial Library and you can check out that keyboard. You can take it home. You can play.
Once John brings it back.
Once the bass player returns. Yeah. Stay on it on first.
I'm gonna come back.
He's been there.
Yeah. I butchered that song the other night, so I felt like, you know, I had to get back on the horse.
Redemption, yeah.
I'm like, I gotta play this one.
Why'd you pick that one?
Live Tonight?
The other night we played it, our good friend, I don't know if you guys know Betty Douglas or have heard of her, but she was just a great artist and musician from Beaver County, and she recently passed away.
Oh, and but she always used to sing
she
that
and
song.
She and I used to do that one together,
yeah,
and so. She could sing the heck out of that song.
She tells the story about singing it for JFK's Secret Service men.
Oh, thank you.
So I pulled that out of our archives and asked him to play it, and it took him like a couple tries to like get it started. So he had to redeem himself today to prove it.
I had to retrieve it, you know. Out of the memory files and all. There you go. You stand by. Stand by.
Yeah, we always stand by.
Yeah, that's good.
We can do Rust Belt Baby.
Okay.
Now, Rust Belt Baby mentions a neighbor lady saying, "I would go far." It wasn't a certain neighbor lady, though.
Might be somebody.
And it wasn't her. I think that her family was like, "Turn that down." I don't know if they could hear us over there or not. We were pretty bad back in the day. Oh, there you go. I do think I remember one time I was playing something in the attic and I saw your granddad out in the garden. He was kind of like, he looked like he was.
Dabby was shaking a cucumber at
you. They had the tomato. He could have thrown tomatoes at me, for sure.
Oh, God, no. We wouldn't waste tomatoes.
Yeah. Anyway, this one's called Rust Belt Baby. Lego blocks, you know, to get bored. You want to build something?
Yeah. Whatever, yeah.
Well, Well, thank you all for coming today. I wasn't sure it was going to happen with the rain and all.
Yeah, it's still raining.
I'm like, oh boy, it's just going to be us. You missed John. He had a little keyboard earlier.
You missed John playing the MIDI keyboard. Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, it's the library.
It's the library. You can actually check it out and take it home and like play a keyboard.
Take it out,
When you bring it back.
Yeah, when he brings it back.
And it's not much bigger than a book. So, you know, take it home. You can add a little keyboard there, maybe.
It's got drums.
There's a Julie setting on there.
Soon we're going to have a karaoke machine you can check out. A fog machine, a nice strobe light. So you can
what about a coffee? Check out a coffee machine?
John wanted to test them all out today, but we didn't have time to set up.
We don't want
to
be messy. Come on.
We have to call out.
Yes. We didn't necessarily want fog today.
Yeah, we do have a fog machine and stuff, but we probably just go outside and get that effect today.
Thanks, Canada. Roll in.
Okay, well anyway, this one's called The Blue Moon and the Drum. Yeah, you start. Go ahead. There you go. Go that way.
Where? Let's do it again.
I worked at the bar, huh?
Be the wave.
Be. Library wave.
Alright.
Woo! The woo birds are here. Side of evening. This is a Steve Earle song. They always tell me to play a different Steve Earle because they think I need an Earle change.
You know, I pray for you every day.
You're giving me strength.
She just tunes it out, you know.
ADD band,
the attention deficit, yeah. Attention deficit decimators.
It's hard to say.
On the blue side of evening, when the darkness takes control, on the cover band and call ourselves Duke of Earl. Thank you. You know, come for the music, but stay for the books. Maybe there's a book of jokes I could get out. Freshen up my repertoire.
The last thing you need is more.
A book of bad puns, perhaps.
Julie already gave you one.
Oh, yeah. That's great. Required reading. Yeah, she does. She finds books for me. She's a librarian. She's like, this guy's deranged. Here's a deranged book. That should be good.
We do same old song.
Sure.
This is a new one, but it's called Same Old Song. It goes like this. Just can't. fifth time we've done that one. Appreciate the support there. Sometimes people give us tips and they leave notes and they'll say, like, here's a tip, take some guitar lessons.
So that one's not out yet.
That one's not out yet. That song's gonna be out soon. I have like an hour's worth of new stuff. So once it hits a certain point, then I put it out. But I'm like, there's like, I want like one more maybe on there, you know? But we'll see.
We'll get working.
What's that?
I'll get working,
man. Maybe when I get home, I'll work on it. Is that right? This is off the last one, and it's called Midnight Road. This one is called Twilight, but it's not about glittery vampires.
Yeah.
get noisy in the library.
I just like think it's cute, like the background, like the frogs by you, I'm just looking at all that stuff.
I know, all the little people.
July.
Let's do this song.
J-U-L-Y.
It's
supposed to be a song. You're supposed to like spell it out, though, aren't you?
They do that.
They usually write in the corner like sing to.
I like it, but they spelled Julie wrong on it.
Oh, it's not.
These kids need work. Jeez, Bill Frohman at me. It's been documented.
That's right, it's on camera.
Good reason.
Only once.
Good reason.
Yeah, no, it's good reason.
I couldn't believe
I forgot the microphone was right here.
Yeah. I was like, whoa, you really said that?
Where are you going?
Well, we got the Tennessee whiskey.
Okay.
That's one we haven't done a lot of.
What is it?
Tennessee whiskey.
Oh.
We're trying to work the set list backwards because we always start at the beginning when we're playing here, and you guys hear the same songs every time, so. We've got a whole bunch, you know. We're mixing it up, you know, shake and bake. Shake and bake. Maureen Stapleton, who played Edith Bunker, and he would be playing the guitar, you know, loud, and she would be like, "Staple."
Might be true. Might be.
I don't know what to believe.
I read that somewhere.
John doesn't know who that is.
John doesn't know who that is. John doesn't know who.
I believe him.
He's not familiar with Dingbat.
True, true,
sounds true.
Tell him the truth.
Are you
need to pray for you more.
It's a truth sandwich. We tell the truth. The made-up story, we tell the truth. A truth sandwich. Or a lie sandwich, actually.
I'll take all the credit I can get.
Jules is going out to the ball game. Friday nights, you hear that blaring on the street.
Yeah, that's what they
were. Yes. Oh, yeah. Rita grew up two doors down from me. Two doors up from me. I'm not sure.
So you know what he was like as a.
She knew, yeah.
She's put up with him for years.
For years, years.
So you know, you get our pain. You get
our pain. She understands. She knew little Jimmy.
I don't know.
Steve, it's like, it's not that old of a song.
You and David Jones look a lot alike. You know,
I went to the same high. I went to the same high school a few years after him, and I actually had Davy Jones' locker.
You stepped right into that one. You just logged the ball up.
Right, yeah. We were texting earlier.
Plant in the audience.
Yeah.
One more. Pick out your favorite or throw out something.
Take me home, country road.
Oh,
that's a good one, yeah.
There you go.
We used to gather around the town microwave in Morgantown when the couches were burning and sing this. Power of music right there, you know?
And you do it well.
Well, thank you.
Thank you guys for coming out.
Yeah, thanks everybody for coming out today.
Great.
On this lovely day.